Report, nearly half of population in these 5 states don't speak English, America is doomed. If you've wondered whether the American West is being taken over by a reconquista from Mexico, grab your blanket, you're about to have your worst fears confirmed. A Census Bureau study published by CNS News tracks the number of people in each state who speak English. Brace yourself, it's going to make you sick. Here's what the data shows. In California, with a native population of almost 40 million, nearly 45% of its people more than 5 years of age don't speak English at home. And the number of Californians who can hardly speak English at all? 18.6%. That means California is the state with the highest population of residents whose first language is not the American language, and can't even speak English at all. The rest of the country doesn't paint a much brighter picture. Texas, a Republican stronghold, ranked second for the most residents who don't speak English at home, at 35.6%. New Mexico ranked third with 34.5%, New Jersey is fourth, with 31.7%, and New York is fifth, at 31%. If you're wondering where to move next and prefer speaking your country's native tongue, based on this study, we'd suggest West Virginia. It has the smallest percentage of residents, 2.5%, who don't speak English at home. Montana, 3.7%, Mississippi, 3.8%, Alabama, 5.1%, and North Dakota, 5.2%, are also safe options. California also leads the nation in the number of residents who are not born in this country, at 27.2%. Also note that, according to the Census Bureau's official policy, no study asks whether the resident is an illegal alien. So we have no clue how many of these non-English speakers are even allowed to be here and use our public services. No doubt, this is cause of celebration for Democrats, this means more voters for them. Obviously, it's because of white privilege and racism that half of the population of California, too lazy to even learn the language of the country they live in, have less opportunities and need tax money for welfare checks just to stay alive. Please note our sarcasm. Democrats have credited themselves as the compassionate party, in spite of the utter cruelty which lies in seducing hordes of hungry, victimized people into a strange land, with contrary values and an alien language, and where their only choices are to become wage slaves to the natives or welfare parasites on a resentful, racist population that does not welcome them. America was never a nation of immigrants, but that's what the Democrats have turned it into, and the results have gotten ugly.